switching traction control off in a Volvo FH. Press once, that's off-road, that'll allow you a slight slip. And back to the original, press and hold. That will start flashing. It comes up on your dash that the traction control's off. You're still sticking. Put your diffs in. One, two. That'll lock your diffs. Into manual. Click down. Into first gear. Right down. That's you into your crawler. You're ready to go.